Hi guys, I'm back with another video. So I'm gonna review Tiger 3. I didn't have the time to do the Tiger 3 review. I've seen it 3 times, so now I have the chance to review the film. So let's start the video with a review for Tiger 3. So Tiger 3. So the plot of the story. Plot in 1999. A teenager, Zoya, witnesses her father, ISI agent Rehan Nazar, die in a bomb blast. After his funeral, she is visited by Nazar's postage, named artist Rehman, who is played by Imran Hashmi, who convinces her to join the ISI. So to show the backstory of Zoya's character. Young and all that, show the story of his father as well. When his father sits in the car, the bomb blasts happen. So, visited by Nazar prostate artist Rehman, like I said, who convinces her to join the ISI. In the present, Avinash Tiger Singh Rathore, played by Salman Khan, the megastar, is called for a mission by the new raw chief, Mathili Menon, because other person passed away, the actor who was in head of the first 2 films. So she takes over in this. Raw chief Mathili Menon is played by Retvi, to rescue Tiger's former handler Gopi. Gopi is who was in the first film as well. Yeah. Gopi. So great to see Gopi back in the film. He was missing in the second one. So yeah. So Gopi. I can't remember what his actor's name, I forgot. Arya. Gopi Arya. Who was captured in Afghanistan while trying to extend information from the Taliban about a mission being planned in Pakistan. Following his rescue, Gopi reveals to Tiger that Zoya is involved in the planned mission and succeeds to his injuries, but sadly he passed away in the film. Yeah, well, Tiger managed to save him, but the humanity passes away. So Tiger begins to spy on Zoya and is later assigned to safeguard an arms supply named Gibran. Yeah, the Gopi's character name is, real actor's name is Ranveer Shori, that's it. So yeah, so named Gibran Sheikh in St. Petersburg, Russia, because the film is shot in Russia and St. Petersburg, who worked with Gopi and escaped to the country after being discovered in Pakistan. Tiger witnessed Zoya's attempts to assassinate Sheikh after saving him. Tiger is captured by Atesh, kidnapped by Atesh Imran Hashmi, who reveals that he forced Zoya to assassinate Sheikh by Nia, fatally drugging and kidnapping her and Tiger's son Junior. Over a flashback 12 years prior, it is revealed that Atesh sought to derail a peace treaty between India and Pakistan in Vienna by assassinating the Indian Army general. After refusing to cooperate with the plan, Zoya ended up covertly informing the Indian consulate through Tiger, who was the agent responsible for quickly intercepting her message. Artist's pregnant wife Shaheen Bagh attempts the assassination herself but was shot by and killed by Tiger. Artis denied that his agents knew of the plan and was dubiously imprisoned. Subsequently imprisoned. Apologize for that, guys. And ousted from the ISI because his Artis's wife got killed by Tiger. That's why he takes this revenge. That's why he will come back, because his daughter and his wife and he's a child. She was carrying the child. She got killed. So that's why he become bad. Backstory of Artis Raymond. So yeah. Herself and shot and killed by Tiger. Artis denied that his agent knew if the plan, was subsequently imprisoned and ousted from the ISI. He was briefly greeted during his arrest by Tiger, who was back in the present day. Now realizes his entire motives. Tiger and Zoyev recruit their team of raw agents named Rakesh, Kumar Mishra, we have Kavan, Karan, and Nikhil to steal the briefcase from Artis containing missile launch codes in Istanbul in exchange for junior Artis then has Tiger and Zoya. Framed as traitors by their respective countries, leading to Tiger's imprisonment at a military prison in northern Pakistan. Tiger is sentenced to death but managed to escape with the help of Pathan. When Pathan's entry comes in the film, when his music comes, Jumej or Pathan, when he comes, yeah, that scene has to be good. Pathan comes there to save Tiger. He then travels to Istanbul, and where he meets his adopted son, Hassan. Hassan was shown in the sequel, and he's grown up. This actor's name, Vishal Jetwa. He's a young actor. He was seen in IB71, 2023. Yeah, Hassan become Vishal Jetwa. So he's grown up, showed him, because Tiger adopted him in the second movie. So adopted son named Hassan, whom Tiger has rescued in a mission in Akrit. That was in the second film, Ekta Tiger. Tiger's team Zoya and ISI agents Akbar and Javed return to Istanbul, where they learn that Artis and the chief of the army staff of Pakistan, General Atiz Haq, was planning to assassinate the Prime Minister of Pakistan, Nazreen Irani. In order for Artis to replace her to save the life of Pakistan Prime Minister Nazreen Irani, Tiger, Zoya and their team secretly enter the Pakistan PMO and reveal the plan to Irani. Tiger and Zoya take Irani to an underground bunker of Pakistan PMO, and Tiger forces General Ak to public reveal the plan. However, Artis secretly kills General Ak with the help of Javed, who is revealed to be Shaheen's brother, and frames Tiger for killing General Haq. Akbar and Karan were killed by Artis and Javed, who located Prime Minister Rani. Hassan sacrifices himself because he has bombs on his chest and he gets exploded. And Tiger's gone emotional in the film. Yeah, when Karan and Fingy got killed, one of his friends got killed. Yeah, because by Artis, because see Tiger cry and screaming, Hassan, because he sacrificed his life, because he had bombs on him. Yeah, he sacrificed his life, put his life at risk, and this big boom happened. Yeah, Tiger was crying in the film, but yeah, he got emotional, and So yeah, Hassan sacrifices himself, allowing Tiger and Zoya to help the Prime Minister Rani to escape. Zoya avenges Abraham and Karan's death by killing Javed. A fight ensues between Tiger and Atish. The end fight scene, ending with Tiger killing Atish. Rani exposes Atish's plot to the public, and Tiger and Zoya and their team are proven innocent because the all the country was calling Tiger a traitor, but he wasn't. He was innocent, and he saved his Pakistani president as well. So Tiger contacts Menon and intercepts her that he will always be there to serve his country. In a post-credit scene, Colonel Sunil Nutra contacts Kabir Dhanwal. Kabir Dhanwal is a special cameo, is played by Hrithik Roshan, who is in Japan, and assigns him to assassinate and identify his enemies. Principal photography, so there you go, is killing, and he becomes evil. He's killing these people on the street and becomes ever good to evil. And then it says on the board, welcome to hell. So yeah, Tiger 3 is a decent film, but it was average in the box office. Tiger did his best, but best thing was Zoya's backstory, how she does the kung fu fights, that towel fight scene, and she does that combat fight scene, and that bullet and all that, the spinning kick and all that, what you call it, as Marsh, she was good in this, Zoya. So yeah, I give it 3 out of 5 for Tiger 3. It could have been much better, but it is what it is, because it was average at the box office, which this film came out in Diwali. So yeah, it is what it is. So yeah, like I said, photocopy begin in March 2021, which filming take place in Delhi, Mumbai, Istanbul, St. Petersburg and Vienna. The film soundtrack is composed by Pritam, while the background score is composed by Tanoji Tikku. Made in an estimated budget of 300 crore, it is one of the most expensive Indian films of the most expensive film produced by Rush Raj Films. Tiger 3 was released on 12 November 2023. And in standard IMAX 4DX and other premium formats. Coinciding with Diwali, it received mixed positive reviews from critics, with praise for its action sequences, music score, technical aspects and cast performances, particularly Salman Khan and Katrina Kaif and Imran Hashmi as well, but criticized for its plot and pace, because people criticize the film a lot. Yeah, the film's grossed 463 crore, which was average at the box office worldwide. Emerging is the 6th highest grossing Hindi film of 2023 and the 9th highest grossing Indian film of 2023. Running time for Tiger 3 was 156 minutes. Budget was 300 crore. Box service was 466.63 crore, yeah, which was average film, because people were saying Tiger was weak. He was gone tired. Yeah, he did go tired little bit in the film, yeah. Because the first two films were brilliant, successful, but this dialogue comes to the end. Jab tak Tiger Marani, till the Tiger's not dead, tab tak harani, still I am not given up. That comes in the right time, that dialogue. Jab tak Tiger harani, tab tak Tiger harani. Jab tak Tiger marani, jab tak Tiger harani. Till the Tiger's not dead, till I am not given up. So it comes at the perfect time. Yeah, the music was decent as well, but the songs wasn't chart busting like Prabhu Ka Naam comes at the end, because they left the special song at the end. Always leave this, they leave the special song at the end. Yeah, music thoda naar bojega, music leke Prabhu Ka Naam. Yeah, that was decent song. I enjoyed that song. And the other one, Ruha Ruha, when it comes at the beginning, when the film starts. Yeah, good to see Pathan helping Tiger. Yeah, he was decent. Jume Jo Pathan. Like he came in Pathan, Tiger, and he was brilliant in that with the mask. And he helped Tiger in his mission. And both of them just kicked ass. They're firing bullets. They go on the motorbike, and they helped each other. Yeah, and the special appearance at the back was War 2, different story, because this was not related to Tiger 3. Because Karan Luthra, Asutosh Rana, speaking to Kabir, because he has this black hood, he is killing these people and becomes to hell at the end, and he reveals his face as a marches, he has a master's marches on his mouth, and he shows his swag, Hrithik Roshan. So this is the next chapter is going to be in War 2, which will happen next year. So Tiger 3 is a decent film. Yeah, it's more but the villains, Imran Hashmi did a brilliant job. He was more powerful than anyone. He beaten up Tiger, but Tiger never gived up. But Tiger was a little bit tired in the film, I would agree. The film could have been much better, but it is what it is. I'll give it 3 out of 5 for Tiger 3. Yeah, show the backstory of Zoya, how she was a child and how she become IS, to show the backstory. Then Artis got removed from the army, and her wife and her baby got killed by Tiger. That's why he become bad, that's why he become evil, that's why he took a revenge over Pakistan. And Tiger put his life at risk to save this Pakistani president, Adani. So yeah, it's about that. And national anthem played. This Pakistani girls played this national anthem at the end, Jai Jai Hind, which that was decent. They showed true respect of India, that national anthem. So yeah, the fight scene were good. All the characters were decent. I'll give it 3 out of 5 for Tiger 3. Yeah, it could have been better, but it's not the great. It's the weaker one, I think. But still a decent, they did the best. So Tiger 3 gets 3 out of 5. So I will see you in the next one. Hope you like, subscribe, and share, and comment. Stay safe, play safe, and I'll see you in the next one, guys. Bye.